Hello everyone from the Kymiring, where the finish round of the Moto3 Championship is about to get underway. The weather's great and the temperature is perfect for racing. So we're just waiting to find out now which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft. It's been a long weekend for the Moto3 riders, but finally the showdown is here. We're coming to you from the starting grid. There's just a few minutes to go before the race begins. The riders have finished their warm-up lap and are now lined up on the starting grid. Only a few seconds left before the Grand Prix of Finland gets underway. Fermate starting to fill up with the stars of this race, so let's take a look at the graphic of the official results from this Moto3 event. Even though he didn't manage to win the race today, he still put on a great show. The applause from the team and the fans is definitely deserved.